This is the story of Odero Lal,
Zindapir,
the living saint. Legend has it that once upon a time, Mirk Shah, a local ruler in Tata, didn't treat his own population and his own community very well. And so it was Zindapir who allegedly came galloping in on a horse to save his people. Although others say that he came riding in on a palafish in the river. Whichever version you believe, he is the one that provides shelter and protection to all those that visit these lands in Sindh. The legends travel far. No matter how far we travel in search of them, to the deserts of Sindh, they are already here. And though the heroes may be long gone, their spirit and their tale